L-tyrosine isn't an amino acid that has been widely discussed among sports enthusiasts and athletes, but it is getting more and more popular in the nootropic industry as well. Why is it so? Let's find out. Hey, what's up? Greg here, the founder of Nootropics. Welcome to my channel where you can learn top secrets about nootropics. Subscribe below to start your journey. Today we're gonna talk about L-tyrosine. Now, as I said before, L-tyrosine is an amino acid that has been widely discussed among sports enthusiasts, athletes, but it is getting more popular in the nootropic industry. Now, L-tyrosine is a conditionally essential amino acid that has a lot of potential benefits, and that's why it's so popular. Current studies show that supplementing L-tyrosine can improve our cognitive performance when we work under severe stress. And you know, this makes it very, very interesting because a lot of people nowadays work under stressful situations every single day. And I think, you know, if L-tyrosine can help them out or help all of us, I think this will be a very, very popular nootropic in the next years. Now, before we look at all the benefits, let's try to quickly understand how L-tyrosine really works. So L-tyrosine is responsible for the productions of neurotransmitters, adrenaline, noradrenaline, and dopamine. Now, the funny thing about L-tyrosine is to really, you know, get all the benefits of supplementing it, we have to work on very advanced tasks to deplete our neurotransmitters. So if you don't work on advanced tasks or under severe stress, then it's a question if L-tyrosine can really help us out or not. Now, besides its power of boosting our cognitive performance, L-tyrosine can help us out in stressful situations to relieve our stress. Actually, I found a study on military that showed positive benefits of supplementing L-tyrosine during a week-long intense combat training. Also, L-tyrosine can be very effective for individuals suffering from dementia. So, as we can see, L-tyrosine provides a whole range of different benefits. But if we decide on supplementing it, how should we really take it? So the recommended dose is usually between 500 milligrams to 2 grams per day. Or you can take up to 150 milligrams per body weight per day, usually taken in the period in between 30 to 60 minutes before, you know, a certain sport exercise or sport activity, or, you know, a very advanced mental activity. It is recommended to cycle L-tyrosine, so you can take it every single day for up to 3 months in a row, but then you should take a couple of weeks off. Anyway, before you decide on supplementing it, do consult your doctor, just to be 100% sure. By the way guys, have you ever tried L-tyrosine? Do let me know in the comment section below. Now, when it comes to the side effects, it seems like L-tyrosine is a very safe nootropic. It is an amino acid, so it's not like other nootropics that are, you know, more harmful or provide a lot of different side effects. If you have elevated blood pressure, then I recommend avoiding L-tyrosine. And if you ever feel any kind of negative side effects such as vomiting, drowsiness, nausea, or so on, then you should immediately stop taking it and, you know, consult your doctor. By the way guys, I've revealed 7 secrets about nootropics that no one else will tell you about. To get them, download my free handbook below. So, my final recommendation when it comes to L-tyrosine is, it seems a very potent nootropic, a very potent amino acid that provides a whole range of different benefits. A lot of popular nootropic stacks have this amino acid in the stack already, so it seems it's a very safe nootropic, so I don't see any reason why you should avoid it. Now, if you want to read more about my experience with L-tyrosine, or if you want to order it, check it out below. I provided some links below, so you just click on it and you can read more about this. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. If you want to join the most productive people in the world, then subscribe below. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on Facebook and Instagram. And don't forget to download your free copy of my handbook. Hope to see you soon.